I mean, think about it. No more bulky warp engines or nacelles. A ship just generates a Soliton wave and then rides it through space like a surfboard. This is going to be like being there to watch Chuck Yeager break the sound barrier or Zefren Cochrane engage the first warp drive.
This should be interesting.
Very exciting.
Yes, sir. There's less than a 2% energy loss between the wave and the ship.
That is 450% more efficient than our own warp drive.
Astonishing.